Is a seed treatment really needed if you haven't seen early season disease or insect damage? Welcome to Soybean Seed Care, Myth or Fact? I'm Bill Biggfoote, certified myth expert. I was talking with a grower recently, and they said they don't have a history of early season diseases or insects in their field, so they didn't think they needed a premium seed treatment. Now, it seems to me that after investing in top-of-the-line genetics and all the other crop inputs, you'd want to do everything you can to help that seed reach full genetic yield potential. I've got Dale Ireland here to help us dig a little deeper into the value of seed treatments.
As soon as that seed leaves the planter and is exposed to the soil, there's all kinds of pathogens, including nematodes, Rhizoctonia, Pythium, Phytophthora, Fusarium, and then insect and nematode pressure. So that's just the biotic stressors. Then as that seed is germinating and beginning to grow, then some of the abiotic, like temperatures and different interactions with dry weather or very wet weather. That's where CruiserMaxx APX from Syngenta Seedcare comes in, as well as Saltro, which is a nematicide, fungicide for sudden death syndrome and red crown rot. So if you use those as a package, it's going to reduce the abiotic and biotic stressors simply because you're going to have a healthier plant that's going to respond to all kinds of different environments. And we also have something that we've recently patented called the MagniSafe technology. And with MagniSafe technology, that simply is referring to the patented response that Syngenta has determined and measured with Saltro, where you have a reduced recovery time period after some of these aggressive PPO herbicide programs. So when you depend on Syngenta Seedcare with things like CruiserMaxx APX and Saltro, you really do get all of this in a nice, safe package.
So, is a seed treatment needed even if you don't see early season disease or insect damage? I'd say that is a confirmed fact. Thanks for joining us today. I'm Bill Biggfoote, certified myth expert, and this has been Soybean Seed Care, Myth or Fact?